the Hyde, and obviously hurdle is next in. And this is the first race, and it's not going over 2 miles. It's 2.5 furlong novice. The top one is Astro Mansa for Alex Cherry. Sins of the Angels, Joshua Sutherland. Swordbearer, Leon Van Rensburg. Banco, Martin Lidham. Council de Moor for David Robertson. David Copperfield for Martin Lidham. Exhale for Paul O'Neill. Joburg Pencil for James Shea. Ferranto, Ron Costello. Fluvial, Vinnie Gerard. And Pombal for Darren Thompson. So 11 then. This time, calling it away. It's Exhale that's going to be the first issue, I think. Pombal and David Copperfield. And Sins of the Angels and Joburg Pencil as they make their way towards the first of 11 flights. And this Hyde Novices hurdle, and Exhale is going to lead into it by a good couple of lengths as they skip over that one. And they race uphill towards the second with Exhale in front. David Copperfield to move through to second. Sins of the Angels is third. Pombal on the outside is fourth. Joburg Pencil has got the rail. It's Exhale in front, then a line of four, followed by a line of five, and then the one on the back. It's Exhale leading by a couple of lengths and into flight two. It's over that one nicely, and we'll safely over the second. With Exhale in front, Sins of the Angels just poking its head into second. And Joburg Pencil in the green is third. The purple jacketed David Copperfield is fourth. Pombo with the white sleeves is fifth. Swordbearer with a yellow cap after that one. And the David Robertson turquoise and maroon hoops of Council Damor. Fluvial in the shades of green. And the second purple one is Banco in Astro Mansa. There's Alex Cherry colours. As they take the third, we're on the back of Council Damor. Ferranto, the owner, didn't get a name check that last time round, is the back marker. And Banco now. Towards the next. Okay, I think. Ferranto at the back. And back to a normal view as we see them swinging to the straight. Exhale in the lead. 4 lengths to the good. Joburg Pencil second. Sins of the Angels third. Then Council Damor. David Copperfield and Pombal as we a little look from the stand there, and now they take that flight. That's the fifth, and there's a faller. Council Damor's gone, so Council Damor on the deck as they pass the winning post with a complete circuit to go. The flight that took Council Damor will be the last one on the next circuit. And they race uphill and away from the stand and out into the country, and Exhale is in the lead by four. So Joburg Pencil second, Sins of the Angels third. Then David Copperfield and Pombal together. Fluvial on the outside. And Astro Mance is getting closer. Swordbearer has lost his place a little bit. After that one, Banco. And finally, Ferranto. Doing quite well, strung out again. As we lose them behind the trees for a few seconds. And watch them over that one. Through the undergrowth, or overgrowth, whatever you'd call it, foliage. And we lost one while all that was going on. Joburg Pencil has unshipped the pilot and he's out of the race. So Exhale's in front then. From Sins of the Angels second, Pombal third, and David Copperfield fourth. Bit of a gap to Swordbearer and Fluvial. Astro Mansa and Banco, and Ferranto is detached at the back. So they skip over that one. That was the seventh. That's four more to take. Exhale's been in the lead all the way, but Sins of the Angels, David Copperfield and Pombal are getting closer. Swordbearer stalking them. Bit of a gap back to Fluvial. And Astro Mansa and Banco. Ferranto out of shot as the leader is joined by Sins of the Angels, and Sins of the Angels landed in the lead at that time. And Sins of the Angels has gone on. Pombal's gone into second. David Copperfield's gone into third. Swordbearer's gone into fourth. Exhale has got out like a bit of a light as they race downhill then and start to make their way back towards home. And Sins of the Angels is about a neck up on Pombal in second. David Copperfield third. Swordbearer four. Exhale trying to stick with them in fifth. Trying to run on Fluvial and Astro Mansa, and then Banco. Ferranto somewhere adrift. They're racing towards the third last. And over that one, Sins of the Angels landed in a lead. But look at Swordbearer. Swordbearer is going well and wider still. Fluvial's throwing down a big challenge as well. David Copperfield looks a little bit one-paced. They race down towards the second last then. And Sins of the Angels is 2 lengths to the good. Swordbearer's in second. Then Pombal and David Copperfield over the second last. They go. Banco's running off from the back, but it's Sins of the Angels in the lead. Swordbearer second, David Cobfield, Pombal, then Fluvial, shortly between these, and they swing there into the home straight. They race towards the final flock. They've got only a little over a furlong to go, and Sins of the Angels is in the lead. Swordbearer second, David Copperfield third, down towards this final flight they come then, and Sins of the Angels landed in the lead. Swordbearer second, then David Copperfield. Fluvial's trying to run on, Pombal one pace, but racing towards the line, and Sins of the Angels going to take it. Swordbearer second, David Copperfield third, then Pombal, Fluvial, Exile, Banco, Astromancer, and finally Ferranto. And it's another one for the Sutherland Machine. And takes that one nicely. Sins of the Angels for Joshua Sutherland. Then is the winner, Swordbearer for Leon van Rensburg second. David Copperfield for Martin Leedham was third. Pombal for Darren Thompson fourth. And Fluvial for Vinnie Gerard was fifth.